would be great.
Now that's a mountain.
Wow.
That's a mighty mountain.
The studies show that 70% of Montana teenagers choose not to use tobacco. That's right. 70% of Montana teens are tobacco-free. But unfortunately, a few teens still smoke or chew. Most of us are tobacco-free.
Okay, we'll have you down in a second, ma'am.
So don't be left out in the cold.
That's terrible.
If we choose to be tobacco-free, chances are our friends will too.